to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I can tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
Hammerlock to Klein. No fight. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he got it.
Randy Orton takes has a purpose. Every moment has a meaning. The Viper's sole objective is to take his opponent out.
Nice job by Randy Orton there. Drew McIntyre fans with some reason to worry here. No one is fully prepared for Hell itself. He better brace for more. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Seeing the Viper stalk his adversaries is chilling. For some of the Viper's fallen opponents, the snap of the RKO. Randy Orton. No. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Thank you.
He's borderline barbaric tonight, guys.
What's up, everybody? Thank you for watching. If you guys enjoy, make sure you smash that like button. And if you haven't already subscribed, do that. And I will appreciate it if you do that. There's 93% of you guys are not subscribed. Please, I love your watch times. Please considering of subscribing, and I will come with you this crazy journey. It's almost 2021. I'm still doing YouTube. Hope you guys enjoy. If you, which character do you think is going to win this match? This is the Episode number 2 prediction video coming out. I don't know when, but it's coming out before this Sunday coming up, the 25th. And make sure you smash that notification bell. And I will see you when this video drops. I wanna push that down. I don't know what to say. Thank you for watching. If you guys enjoy, you know what to do. If you like this video that I'm doing, please smash that like button. That will help me a lot. This one video on my channel, it has 670 something likes. Thank you, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace.